Hi friends, today we are going to learn a new concept that is quite popular nowadays. It is Abacus. This is the first session of total 5 sessions where we will start from preschoolers or beginners level and finally go to advanced levels to learn addition, subtraction, multiplication and division by these two. Abacus is nothing but the oldest calculator used from ancient time for fast calculation. There are 3 types of abacus used commonly. We will start with the school abacus as it's more appropriate for beginners than the Chinese abacus or Japanese soroban. This school abacus has 10 rods with 10 beads in each rod, so 100 beads in total. Each row represents the place value, that is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, millions, 10 million, 100 million and billion. Now, how to teach abacus for preschoolers or beginners? Basic fun things for young kids. We can let the child count all the numbers from 1 to 100 with these beads. Start teaching number representation by abacus. Like, we can simply say numbers like 2, the child need to move 2 beads on it. Match the move. We will move certain number of beads. Child need to see it, count it and move same number of beads on abacus. Like here, we move 4 beads. Child need to count 1, 2, 3, 4 and move exact 4 beads. We can show some pattern and child need to follow that. Like here, one more pattern is shown. So, the kid will continue the same pattern. Improvise any pattern depending on child's age and interest. Ask the child to count by 10 on abacus, like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Move 5 beads on each side and make 2 columns and ask the child count by 5, like 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50 and so on. Then move 2 beads each time and count by 2s, like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 and like this. That's all for the beginners. Next time we will discuss about how to do addition with abacus. Subscribe to my channel and click the bell button if you want to be the first one to watch this abacus videos. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.